solution to written homework 021. Okay, so here the answer is, because the bases are the same, it'll be 6 to the combined exponent 5 minus 7, which is 6 to exponent negative 2. And then it says write your answer with positive exponents. Well, that is 1 over 6 squared, which you could write as 1 over 36. Either of these would be fine. As for this one, we'll do it in the following way. So you can see that there's a multiply and also a divide. So multiply, divide. They're at the same level of precedence, so we'll do the leftmost one first. So that would be 4 to the new exponent, 2 plus 3, and then divide by 4 to negative 4. So that would be 4 to exponent 5, divide by 4 to negative 4. But now I'm going to write this in a way that's a little more comfortable to look at. So 4 to exponent 5 divided by 4 to negative 4. And then recall that when you're dividing things of the same base, instead of adding the exponents, you subtract them. So this would be 4 to the new exponent 5 minus negative 4. And then 5 minus negative 4 is 9. So that would be 4 to exponent 9. And then it says write it in a single base. So that's what is requested. And to be clear, the step that went from here to here what it used was that x exponent n divided by x to exponent m is x to n minus m.